पहले मेहनत कीजिए क्या, पहले जमीन पर हर आदमी मेहनत करेगा,
ठीक है?
तब बाकी
ठीक है सर।
नमस्कार,
थैंक यू। आज कल की शाम को जब लौटे मैं पूरा अवेलेबल हो चाहती हूँ, किसी को भी सबको बता दिया, जिसको भी मिल रहा है, कोई भी तकलीफ होगा, पेट में कुछ भी बात होगी, कोई तकलीफ होगा, आगे बात तो शुरू हो जाए, लेकिन सबको बोलिएगा कि ये दिमाग हमारे ऊपर नहीं, विश्वास
नहीं, आपका आसपास है
दीजिएगा कि मैं गेस्ट हाउस में कोई भी छोटा हो, बड़ा हो, कार्यकर्ता हो, पकड़ अध्यक्ष हो, जिला अध्यक्ष हो, कोई पोस्ट की जरूरत नहीं, अकेले में मिलेंगे, कोई भी मिल सकता है, किसी से भी मिल सकता है, दरवाजा खुला है, जब तक रात तक, जब तक 9-10-11 बजे से भी होगा, ठीक है? उसके बाद तो थोड़ा समझ लीजिए।
बोलिए सर।
सर, दिस इज योर फर्स्ट विजिट टू दिस, व्हाट आर द प्रायोरिटीज दैट यू आर कीपिंग?
प्रायोरिटी इज टू मेक श्योर दैट कांग्रेस एटलीस्ट इन 2023 वी डू एवरीथिंग पॉसिबल टू कम बैक टू पावर। People will say that we have become quite weak. But I keep telling you that if BJP could come from 0 to 36, there is no reason why Congress cannot come back to power.
Right.
It is up to us to decide. The other issue is, there is only one party in this country which can carry everybody together, especially in the context of Northeast and states like Tripura. The Bharatiya Janata Party and their likes, I would even say the TMC, definitely the TMC also, they don't believe in inclusion, different community, different religion, different tribal, non-tribal, caste, everybody together. And that is why you are seeing trouble in Assam and Mizoram border again. That's why you are seeing trouble in Nagaland and Assam border. Because the BJP and the other parties' DNA is to propagate hate and to exclude. Create fight between communities to win elections. Between people to fight elections. So I am sure that the Congress ideology is the right ideology because India is facing a lot of challenge. And I keep giving example. Only recently in Nagaland and Assam, Nagaland, Mizoram, only hate is their agenda, and then the present government is a joke. The Chief Minister and his team, I mean, it's becoming like a absolute gundaraj. People arrest people, there is no... And Tripura is such a beautiful state, peaceful state, good people. In that state, aapne is tarah ka jo hai, anholi wo, main kabhi nahi Tripura ke, Tripura mein is tarah ke baatein hoti. Afsos ki baat. But my request is to all the people in the party, through you and everybody else, and to all the people of Tripura. The Congress is the only party which can unite India. And we fight together. And we will make sure that in the next 1.5 years, before 2023, we'll do everything possible to win your confidence. It's not that we are saying just vote for us. We'll work on the ground hard and we'll try our best.
Sir, you're speaking about unity. But at the same time, party of your president had resigned on that, there's inner fight in Congress, particularly I'm talking about Tripura, how do you?
No, it happens. Look, every party has challenged. I'm not saying it didn't happen. My thing is, this is part of political process, is unfortunate, right? But we must be better in listening to our leaders. We must be better in listening to our workers. We must be better. We, I mean to say, is people like me also. We all must listen to all the karyakarta, all the workers of the party, all the district president, block president, panchayat president, senior leaders. We must listen. That's why I said I'll meet everybody. One to one, anybody can meet me. You don't have to have any post. I will meet you till 12 in the night, till the last man goes. But the important part is, we must all remove our differences. If Congress doesn't fight Congress, then we can remove BJP tomorrow. Okay? If Congress across India, if we don't fight each other, we can remove BJP tomorrow. We must stop fighting each other. All differences inside.